we told you about last week with an older dog living in a local shelter has now found a home. Last Friday, we introduced you to Shelby, an 8-year-old terrier mix. Well, she lived at the Pflugerville Animal Shelter and earlier this month found a piece of history while out on a walk. Shelby unearthed a 10,000-year-old bison bone. And we learned today that Shelby was adopted by a man from Kyle who owns 20 acres. Who knows?